We see where he was crucified in the Golgotha, with the four rivers of paradise, the Holy Sepulchre, which is at the bottom, and the two buildings that show both cities that represent who he is, to know the city where he was born and the city where he was crucified. Yes, it was discovered in a church, which we call the rural church, in the Cap Bon, and transferred to Bardo in the 1950s, around 1955.